that's sort of the update. Now I'm just going to film him. Focus, please. He's looking out the window. There's his cat litter and his bowl and stuff. So we give him food, but we also give him milk. And we're going to give him milk and toys one, because cats are not allowed milk after one. I know some people think cats love milk. Well, they do, but the problem is it is not really for them, if you know what I mean. Like, it's not good for them. Just like chocolate's not good for us. So they only meant to have milk during their kitten years, kitten months, whatever, you know, when they're already a kitten. And then when they pass on, they're meant to have water, I believe. Yep. I'm going to get some more food. Oh, baby. Baby, need some more food. I'm going to get more food. I usually give him some cat food. And, stay there a sec, guys. Food. Buy it, rate it, win it. And then Simba has these, like, complete active adult. Fit a cat, complete. And then Stuffy has that. And then they both have this. And then here's Stuffy's, like, what are these called? Like, cat litter, super. It's basically this stuff. So yeah, so I'm gonna pour some food into the bowl right now and feed Sonny. So I'm gonna try and let his brother in a minute as well, because his brother, we're not letting him in yet. I usually pick it up with my fingers, just give him a few. I don't know when we're gonna give him adult food. So tell me in the comments, when is the best time to give kitten adult food? Adult cat food, you know? So here, it's all in there ready for him. We don't wet it or anything, some people do that. Yep. So here you go, Sooty. And he's fine for milk. Alright, cool, here after that little girl. So I'm just gonna go and see where Simba is. Outside. So it's a bit dark in the hall up home alone right now, so tomorrow's college. The weekend goes really fast for my house. I've just locked him in the kitchen because he will just run out, and I don't feel like chasing that little guy. Let's see if he's gonna put you guys here. So you can see me opening the door for him. I'm going to leave it like that so you can see, like, Simba walking in. Simba! 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 Check if Slotty's not coming. Seem to be there, guys. So I'm gonna leave him, but maybe he'll come in when my parents come home. So I'm just gonna leave him some food out, I guess. I want to make a video of, like, what to do with cats and what to look for, what I've learned in animal care. So I might do that now, actually. Well, it's just about time. Whoops. Sorry. Right now, the lounge is alright. Yeah, I'll just leave him, so yeah. Bye!